For any Ultimate Team coins, check out U7Buy, who's having a YouTube giveaway. Enter by clicking my link down below in the description. What is up, guys, and welcome back to another video. And today we are going to be doing the Euro 2020 kit tier maker. This is all the home kits, by the way. So we're going to be taking a look at all 24 Euro 2020 teams and then ranking them in 5 different categories. If you guys do want to see some more content like this, please drop a like on this video. Let me know anything else you want to see me make tiers of in the comment section for future videos. And yeah, subscribe to the channel if you are new as well. And let's get into the video. Okay, so here we go. We have all 24 teams from the Euros here. Now let's start from here. There's a lot of red kits for some reason. I need to make this a little bigger because I can't see. Is that England? What country is that? I don't know what that is. I don't think this is bad, but it's just kind of basic. It's just kind of boring. Now this Belgium kit though, this one is pretty sick, man. I like the black stripes across. It has like a little design, a little shadow design, a little black across the neck. That one's pretty cool. Now this Croatia one, this one is gross. I know it's simple. I know it's classic. I know this is like something they usually do. Why? I don't know what most of these teams are. I know this is Denmark. I don't know what this one is. I wish it said it somewhere. But regardless, I'm going to put this in meh just because it's pretty basic, kind of like this one. It's a pretty simple colorway and it's Puma, so I guess that's probably why. Okay, so we have Denmark here. Once again, these two kits right here side by side look way too similar. I think the Denmark one's a little bit nicer though. I don't know why. I think it might be the shade, maybe the picture taken. I don't know. I'm going to put it in meh. Now, to be completely honest, I'm going to be putting England in meh as well. I think it's pretty basic. It's one color with the thing in the middle, the badge in the middle. There's nothing really special to it. Now this one is pretty basic, but I'm not gonna lie, this one's pretty nice. I like this Finland one. I like the cross kind of representing the flag. I could see people say why it could be like under basic or it could be under meh. Matter of fact, I think I might put the Belgium one in beautiful just because I feel like they are in a different tier. I'm gonna keep it like that. Now this France one, I don't think it's beautiful. I think it's pretty nice, man. It's pretty nice. It's basic. It has the blue, it has the darker blue, the lighter blue, the red stripe across the middle. And I really like the little French, what is it, the rooster, and I love how it goes with the socks, the red socks with the kit, with the stripe, just matches so well. So I'm gonna put that one under nice. All right, and then the next one we have is Germany. Now this Germany one, I actually think it's nice as well. I feel like it's kind of OG. I feel like it's kind of classic, kind of like a throwback-ish type Germany kit. I love how it has on the sleeves like the red accents with the black, same thing on the neck, the little accent. And overall, Adidas kits for me, in my opinion, don't really disappoint. I don't know what this team is. It looks pretty whatever. I think it's pretty boring. I mean, I know it has like the little stripe design, whatever they're trying to do here. And to be completely honest, it's just nothing special. Now we have an Italy one. Now this Italy one, I was going to put it in nice, but I think I'm going to put it in meh. Now, I don't think it's an ugly kit. I feel like this blue one, I know they have the green one. I think it is. The green one is beautiful, by the way. But this blue one is just kind of simple. I know it has a little bit like of a design or a pattern throughout the kit. I would go as far as putting it into nice, but I think it's still a little bit too close to basic to call it nice. Now this Dutch kit, it could be kind of like, I'm gonna put it under nice. Now for the Netherlands, I'm gonna put them under nice. Now I know this might just seem contradictory compared to what I said about Italy right now. I think it might be that I like orange a little bit more than blue. I don't know. But like the logo, the Nike logo, the neck, the side stripe on the black Netherlands thing just looks awesome. I like it. Now I can see what they're going for here. I don't know what nation this is. I'm gonna put it under atrocious. It has potential and maybe with a few tweaks could actually be something different, something actually cool that's actually received kind of better. But I just think this is gross, man. It's nothing cool. And next to that one, we're gonna go with this kit, which I have no idea where that's from, but it's basically just some like red accents, a full white kit, a Nike thing, and then the thing right smack dab in the middle. It's a little bit too basic. Now this Portugal one, I really want to put it in nice. I really like the Portugal kits, but I'm gonna put it in meh. Just, it's nothing too special. It's very bland. It has the logo smack dab on there. Maybe it has a little bit of dark red. So considering the previous criteria, so people don't get upset, I'm gonna put it in meh. Now this one, I don't even know what this is. Is this like the Scotland? No, that's not. I don't know what nation that is, but I'm gonna put that in here. I just don't think that's very appealing at all. I can see what they're going for with the blue and white sleeves and the white neckline, but it just doesn't look good, appealing to the eye with like the rest of the color. Yeah. A shout out to Scotland. I think this could even be in beautiful, man. I honestly really, really like this one. I love the shade of blue. I love the Scotland logo that goes on here. I love the red and white, like the red and white that they put in the sleeves. Compare that to the previous kit, like the color blue and white that they put on the sleeve. The Scotland one is like the way you should actually do it. It complements the badge, it complements the rest of the kit, complements the white stripes. I just think that's a great kit. Now this next one, I'm gonna give it nice just because of effort. I think the effort is there. It's a Nike thing. I don't know what nation that is. It has a little orange and blue thing down the middle, which kind of complements the badge. It has a little thing in the middle. It has the blue stripes down the side. It's mainly white, but I can kind of see what they're going for there, and I think it looks okay. Now for the Spain kit, you have to put this in beautiful. I think there have been definitely better Spain kits. This one is very, very nice. It has the little different color shades of red. It has the classic Spain gold, the beautiful Spain badge on the left-hand side. There's nothing much more I can say about that. Now, this next one is the Sweden man. Shout out to Sweden on their big win today. I'm gonna put this in meh. I just don't like the execution, really. I feel like it looks decent, man. It honestly looks like it has potential, maybe with little tweaks. Once again, how I said, I feel like it could be a little bit better. It doesn't look bad. It doesn't look, I wouldn't really say it's meh, but it's not nice at the same time. It's like that middle ground. I don't know where. Now we have Switzerland next. I'm gonna put them in meh. Once again, Italy and Portugal ones are like the best ones of this meh category. Puma, from what I can tell just from this video, cannot make kits to save their life. Now this Turkey one, I'm gonna put it under nice. Now the design is very simple, but it's executed like actually very well. Like I like the simplicity, but at the same time, kind of what they went for. They went for the stripe in the middle. They went for the little moon and the little star in the middle. They put the red Nike logo above it. They put the red around the neck, and then they put the red on the sleeves. It all just pieces together so nicely. So I'm gonna give it nice. Now this next one, I don't know what this is. Once again, it says Ukraine. I'm not too sure what that is, but I like the color. I really do like it. I'm gonna put it in nice because I like the gold kind of theme that it has going with the little blue as well. I really like how this kit looks from the first glance. And then this last one, I believe this is the Wales one. I'm gonna put this on don't do that. Once again, I just feel like this is very similar to the other kit right here. These two look very similar. I just don't like that. It doesn't look bad, and I feel like the stripes on the side compared to with the stripes on the sleeves actually like complement each other a little bit. I feel like the color of the kit as a whole isn't that appealing. But that is gonna be it for all the content, guys, today. Hope you guys did enjoy. Drop a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Let me know any of the nations from these kits. I don't know some of them. So let me know in the comment section down below if I sort of insulted you. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day. And I'm out.